Football View, the beautiful game.
So let's move on to Group D, where France will face Poland in their last game. France already sealed their qualifications to, not sealed actually, they got 4 points. So they have, that result meant that Poland are out of the Euros. They are the first team that exited the 2024 Euros. Now Poland, they have nothing to play for, unless they just want to play for dignity sake or get a record or something like that. What do you think will happen in this game, France versus Poland?
So I think, I don't think Poland has any chance here, not because they are bad or whatever. And I don't think France is on their level as well, but I think France defendingly, so when they defend, they're very, very, very solid. They have a lot of time, a lot of stuff to improve in attacking, because when they don't have Mbappe, they are struggling to get the goal. But in defense, they are very, very solid. It's very hard to score against France. So because of that, I don't expect Poland actually to even score. And I do think France gonna get a goal somewhere. So my prediction is just simple: a win from France. Maybe 1-0, 2-0, but I'll say 2-0 for France, simple as it is. But yeah, maybe the best chance for Poland to score is actually from free kick, corner kicks and free kicks, something like that, because they are good with their head and stuff like that. So I think that's their best chance to get some goals here and to maybe try something here, but it's going to be a very, very hard game. So maybe even the worst opponent they can go for, because of the I think France defense is better than Italy defense, let's say that way. So I think it's the worst team for them, where they need to score goals. So yeah, good luck to them.
All right. Okay, actually I feel France will beat Poland in this game. I also feel that Poland will rotate since they're out of the tournament. I'm going for a 3-1 victory for France against Poland. And if Mbappe plays that game, I feel Mbappe is going to score. I'm 100% sure that if Mbappe starts against Poland, he's going to score his first goal his first goal ever in the Euro tournament. So Mbappe, if you see Mbappe in the starting lineup, Mbappe to score anytime. That is what I'm telling people. That is what will happen. So I'm going for a 3-1 victory for France against Poland.